step back. Cause it's Elie Seckbach.
And then you get the next one.
I might stop you, Lil.
Woo!
Me?
I'm way too big for you.
Get that.
What? What's that?
Reach.
Reach. Hey,
that's the reach.
He said, I gotta get past it.
Reach.
Huh?
Woo!
Damn, let me see.
Look at ours. All this shit.
I think my arms are just as long as yours.
Let's see.
Face me.
This is a real test right here, though. You well.
Oh, I'm touching you up. Okay. Tell him I'm touching above.
Let me see your arm.
Let me see your arm. I'm about to show you. Boom.
Hey, size up. Size up my little brother.
Nah, that ain't long. His arms is really long. Let's see.
He's going to go to the Olympics 2024.
You got to stand straight.
Your shit's still long.
You reach out. I'm straight, bro.
Yeah.
I'm still straight.
But you still stepping up, though.
I'm not stepping, bro. I'm straight up.
Yeah.
Both of
you
got
to win. Both of you
got
to win.
Don't get your little brother. Cause I get my little brother in here.
He keeps on that big ass white. He keeps
on that little
brother. Hey, look, he's my man. He turned right behind me.
Hey,
it's just like them, yo. Well, he your big brother. He your little brother. Look how big he is.
Yeah, that's a different little brother. Hey, my little brother. All right. You see this nigga? Oh, hell. No.
So what? He said he
changed his
pocket. Yeah, now what? Yeah, I got my little brother for you.
It's three eyes.
You like you gonna wait though, Trash.
It's three eyes.
Oh, that's
No, no, he's on 5 pounds over or something. He's on weight. Terrence, what shoes are those?
If you punch him,
you're
going to sleep.
Mm-hmm.
Sounds
right.
You box or something?
Keyshawn, what shoes are those?
Dragon 6s. I don't know what they called, though.
What do you think they cost?
How much they cost?
Yeah.
Them shits came out, I think, like four or five years ago. Those are some exclusive shoes, though. I forgot what they called.
As
y'all can see, man, we been cool like this for years. Like, it's all love.
Did you see? Were you here for the workout? Did you see his kick? He had a beautiful kick.
I just seen he did some crazy shit. His leg go off. My leg
ain't
gonna go that
high. Expecting a size 14 to the face. Shit, you, I'll be about to get jumped by 10 motherfuckers. I had kick one. Boom! So like, hey, your brother's trying to knock that out.
He's fighting 185 at one time.
So we talking shit to that guy.
Hey.
Shit, it is, really. Motherfuckers is different. Shit, it's different.
Hey, didn't you say you was fighting at 185 one time?
Yeah.
That shit crazy. How long ago that was?
Fuck, that was straight, 3 years ago.
What are you now, 230?
Yeah, I walk around about 225.
No, you're big, yeah.
He get down to 205, though.
That's crazy.
That's 205.
Still active?
Yeah. I just fought last Friday.
Oh, for real?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. When's your next fight?
Punch him down.
Okay, let's do it. I'm down. Hey, if it's not on camera, it didn't happen.
Shit. MMA, let me see. I got to see some shit.
Hey, you did somebody so dirty last weekend. You felt bad for him, right?
Oh, I didn't feel bad. He was trying to act crazy, you know? So he was trying to, like, do all the, like, this.
Yeah.
So when I was elbowing him, I was looking at his face.
Let's see it. Check it out.
Yeah, watch his first elbow. He didn't want to fight no more after this.
Yeah, it's real, man. Yeah, I ain't fucking with that.
He lined them up.
Oh, ooh, my God.
Because the whole time, dog, I just got my elbow on his face.
Oh, you heard that shit? No bullshit.
You know who took this video?
Boom.
Dr. Tower.
You saw how slow his punches is, but the motherfucker like, boom.
Yeah. You know what's crazy in MMA? Even if you knock him out, they let you hit him 3-4 more times after he's out.
Bro, that first elbow was crazy.
Yeah, that last one right there was pretty bad, too. I think this one put his teeth out because he was missing some. Watch where it lands. Like, shit. Yeah, I'm a big dude, too.
Yeah. Jesus
yeah.
Wait. I ain't fucking with that.
That's right.
But the referee could have stopped it after the first one. They don't stop the fight.
I fucked him up, though. I kicked him. I front kicked him. He was tough, though.
How would Crawford do in the UFC?
He did really good. Really.
Why?
Because that motherfucker can wrestle, and I can wrestle, and he can wrestle fluently with me.
You're a big dude. You're a heavyweight.
Yeah.
So there you have it. Tell people where to follow you.
Kelvin Davis, 2 underscores on Instagram, and Kelvin Davis, 1 underscore on Twitter.
Where they follow you at?
Keon Savard, Davis backwards.
And where they follow you at? Businessman.
Follow me, Instagram, Business KEYSHAWN, Twitter, KEYSHAWN Davis 8, YouTube, my name, KEYSHAWN right. Davis.
There you have it. Stay tuned. BusinessReport.com, I take back reporting. See?
So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Elie Seckbach.